Everybody's nerves were getting jumpy. You know, people thought of privilege like, all at once the room was filled, men forgot all about the bill. Who should enter but the man from Harlem?
Help me.